You already know that if is 如果 in Chinese. But if you want to fully understand in real life scenarios, you have to know a little more options. So today, let's elevate your Chinese and learn 5 ways to say if in real life. Please subscribe on my channel for weekly free Chinese lessons. First, we have 如果 if. 如果如果你需要帮助，你可以告诉我。If you need help, you can tell me. 如果你需要帮助，你可以告诉我。如果你需要帮助，你可以告诉我。Another sentence. 如果你想学汉语，你可以看一名老师的视频课。If you want to learn Chinese, you can watch Teacher Yimin's video lessons. 如果你想学汉语，你可以看一名老师的视频课。如果你想学汉语，你可以看一名老师的视频课。And it's very common we add the function word 就 when we say 如果 It's to emphasize then. If A, then B. 比如说如果你喜欢她就告诉她 We add 就 So if you like her, just tell her. 如果你喜欢她就告诉她如果你喜欢她就告诉她 Another example, 如果明天下雨我们就不去了。If it rains tomorrow, we will not go. 如果明天下雨我们就不去了。如果明天下雨我们就不去了。Okay, another way to say if is 要是。And compared with 如果要是 is more colloquial. 比如说你要是不懂可以去问老师。If you don't understand, you can go ask the teacher. 你要是不懂可以去问老师。你要是不懂可以去问老师。Another example, 你要是见到他请把这个给他。If you see him, please give him this. 你要是见到他请把这个给他。Still, we can add 就 to emphasize then. If A, then B. 你要是道歉我们就原谅你。If you apologize, we will forgive you.So if you do A, then B will happen. 你要是道歉我们就原谅你。你要是道歉我们就原谅你。Another example. 你要是嫌贵就买这个便宜的。If you think it's expensive, then buy this cheap one. 你要是嫌贵就买这个便宜的。嫌 is a very common way in spoken Chinese to say dislike something for some reason. 你要是嫌贵就买这个便宜的。你要是嫌贵就买这个便宜的。By the way, if you haven't started to learn Chinese characters yet, we have a free guide for beginners to learn Chinese from the strokes. To get this free PDF guide, please click the link down below in the description box. Next way is 的话. This one is even more colloquial. You can hear it a lot in real life scenarios. But now, instead of appear in the beginning of the sentence, 的话 appear at the end of a clause. 比如说你有空的话我们去看电影吧。If you are free, let's go to the cinema. 你有空的话 我们去看电影吧。你有空的话，我们去看电影吧。And if you live in China, in those kind of stores that you can bargain, you can hear the seller say this sentence a lot. 你喜欢的话，可以给你便宜点儿。It means, if you like it, I can give you a discount. I can make it cheaper for you. 你喜欢的话，可以给你便宜点儿。你喜欢的话，可以给你便宜点儿。You notice that we used 就 a lot in previous examples. It emphasizes the meaning of then. You know what? Sometimes 就 can be very powerful. Sometimes it can even work alone, meaning if. You don't need anything else. Just use 就. It's like an abbreviation. 比如说你喜欢就买吧。你喜欢就买吧。It means, if you like it, just buy it. You see, we only use 就. 你喜欢就买吧。你喜欢就买吧。Another example, 你打我，我就告诉妈妈。你打我，我就告诉妈妈。It means, if you hit me, I will tell mom. 你打我，我就告诉妈妈。These are the four common ways to say if in daily life. There's still one more, and this last one is a little more advanced. So you can challenge yourself and get this one too. It's 假如, also means if, but this one is more for something hypothetical, things less likely to happen. For example, 假如我是一只鸟, if I were a bird, 假如我是一只鸟 or 假如时间可以倒流 if time can be turned back, which actually cannot. 假如时间可以倒流 So 假如 remember it, if, for more hypothetical things. So we have 如果要是的话就And 假如 to say if in Chinese. And we learn different combinations. If you want to learn more, you can study by yourself with our Chinese dictionaries, which are with cute, captivating pictures, useful example sentences for real-life scenarios. It will make the study so much fun and efficient. The link of the dictionaries also are down below in the description box.好，那这就是今天的课。Hope you like it. 谢谢你收看我的视频。Thanks for watching. 那我们下周再见。See you next week. 好，下周再见，再见。